Eagles.
It's just those last errors that they got. Want to go inside 50 and hit a chest, they just seem to stuff it up. So, Goldsworthy.
Riley Knight, that's possession 26. It's Connor McLeod who's made a great debut. He puts this one up looking for Ellis Yeoman's players, and it's Rory Lehman who now has Connor McLeod. Port's not working for Port Adelaide going forward. They can't just keep banging this footy long to Eagles players. As a player wide in McLeod.
So on defensive flank, playing on Sinor. This Eagles team as a group have been really impressive today, as has this bloke with the footy on debut, Connor McLeod. His numbers are worth reading out at the end of the game, and one to follow, I'm sure. I reckon he'll get a follow-up game next week. Kick up the ground, Skinner working on there as well. Nick Moore scoops out a handball to Sutcliffe, and he finally moves it forward. McLeod's wrapped up by Burgoyne too high. This feels like 2004 when you call that.
I was about to say, lucky you getting to call Burgoyne wrapping up McLeod. Love it. Ex-West Adelaide player in Mitch Duval. Comes in board. McLeod. Oh, he took that. Well, he was met heavily by Corcoran.
Shown some great signs today, Connor McLeod.
So McLeod goes wide to the leading player in Ferns. Just a bit hot for him.